then all of a sudden the realization that you can't win sets in and you fight harder. That's tough. And that's what we're trying to perpetuate out here. A little bit of that mental attitude, it's going to make you just enough better mentally, because you're not going to get physically different here, but you're going to get hugely mentally different out here.
Yeah. Are you ready, Timers?
Yeah, I got it.
Got it. Ready? Go. Over. Under.
Come on, Zach.
Over.
Hey, cheer him on. Let's go.
Under.
Under.
Over. Hey, got it.
Come on.
Good. One.
Come on.
Someone that's going to push you to be the best you can be. And there's no way he can get you from there to there and not have you want to just kick his butt someday. But at the same time, you guys learn from that, and you guys come together as a team. The Warriors are going to be tough this year. You know, who knows what wins and losses you're going to have, but you're going to be tough. I saw that out here today. I'm very proud of the Warriors. You did this. You honored this course with your effort. So here's to you guys.